Today, rapper Cardi B was indicted on assault charges, those charges stemming from a fight at Angel Strip Club in Flushing last August. Police say she was arguing with a bartender when a fight broke out, during which chairs, bottles, and even hookah pipes were thrown. The bartender and another employee were injured. Officers say Cardi B was at the club with an entourage. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSNewYork.com.